Hi everyone, leaving the Wyoming Veterans Memorial Museum, open Tuesday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Headed to a Wendy's to procure bites because we did not make lunch. We didn't have containers or anything. We did the Walmart. And so we're going to stop and pick up some Wendy's and we're going back to the hotel. So let's drive around.
The Mix.
98.5 KGRK, Glen Rock, Casper.
Look at the horsies! Look at the horsies!
Are they going near the horsies?
I'm just driving up because I saw the horsies. Isn't that cool?
They're out in the wild.
I think they're somebody's horsies, but I wanted you to be able to see them. I don't really want to get too close because I don't know if they're contained or not. Oh yeah, they are. So there's a fence. So this is where horsies live. They're not our horsies, so we can't touch them.
I think those are mommy horses, daddy horses, and then big sissy horse.
But one of the horses is too. And then there's a big horse over there, too. Hey, should talk to Daddy about going to Chincoteague at some point again, and we can, like, document that, because that would be super cool. All right, bye, horsies. But yeah, I saw the horse. Chincoteague. Where the wild horsies are. The actual wild. Okay, I'm not going to back up. Done trying to scare the horsies. Why would I try to scare the horsies? I was showing you horsies.
Petty and the Heartbreakers, this is Ken Cocker, and so myself and Billy Idolist Ken Cocker, we're going to get to some Poison here in a bit. Brad Michaels and Steve Miller Band's coming up as well. I don't know if you saw this yesterday, but William Friedkin passed away. One of the great directors. I mean, you talk about classic films, The Exorcist, French Connection, and...
It is the next day. Our lenders have millions of dollars to... Country 95.5, the guy's Buddy Logan. Carrie Underwood was rocking out in Canada with a classic rock band. And if you're worried you didn't get a great night's sleep last night, just lie to yourself.
Excited to have Wendy's 2 days in a row. Louder, please.
Not as excited as waiting in line.
Not as excited as what?
As waiting in the line.
As waiting in the line. Well, that's because other people like Wendy's too.
A lot more people.
Yes, lots of people like Wendy's. It's a lot of trucks. It's a lot of trucky trucks. It's a lot of hardworking people that are like, I just need calories and food right now, grr. And look, there's another original Trailblazer over there. I see it's Silver Butt. So what would you like to eat at Wendy's?
French fries, chicken nuggets, a sandwich without pickles and without...
Why no pickles? You don't like the pickles?
I like the onions, but no pickles, no onion queens.
You're welcome.
But I would like the best and a chocolate.
Okay. Is your brother? Your brother is awake. I see him. Charlie! Well, I can get him a chocolate frosty too.
Yeah.
And I'll put it in his some of it in his baba and top it with some milk.
He already has like
how much baba does he have? See? So he'll be excited because he'll get like chocolatey goodness with his milk. He'll be like, yay, mommy is letting us do vacation-y stuff. Are you excited because you're doing vacation-y stuff?
This is more like a vacation.
It's supposed to be a vacation. Poppy's working and it's a vacation for us. It's a working vacation. And it's a homeschooling vacation. It's a lot of different things.
Actually, I'm glad that because I get to go on adventures.
Yes, it's adventures, it's history, science, culture, anthropology.
Math.
mouth every now and then. There's another original trailblazer over there.
Driving.
Parked. She's parked. She probably drives all over. And I see a Ford Probe. I haven't seen a Ford Probe in like a long time. Wow. It's a type of vehicle. It has little lights. Its lights do tricks. It hides its lights and then they pop out, which was cool. But then like it kept, they kept out. A lot of the lights have issues.
What is that?
The silver one over there by the Jeep Liberty, which like totally broke my brain whenever it came out. I was like, what is this?
That is so cute.
You should have wide curved it. Now your trailer tire is up there. Yep. Oh goodness. All right. Now you got to cut. Nope. You're going to do it again and you're doing it again. Sign. You were an inch from the sign. Chunk. Okay. Oh, it's because you're a younger guy. He doesn't. He's trying. I know. It's super boring.
No, it isn't.
Yes, I'd like to get one of the $6 biggie bags, the bacon double stack. And can you make that fully dressed with lettuce, ketchup, pickles, all the stuff, and extra pickles? And honey mustard for the sauce, and Coke for the drink, and then also two of the four for fours with honey mustard for the sauce and the chocolate frosties for the drinks. And that's all. Thank you.
Are you going to take the pickles and the onion
rings? Yes, I will take you guys things off of the
pickles. Well, you don't have to take chunks.
Well, I mean, maybe. I don't know. It's on Charlie. All right, pause. Personally, did a pen. I took a picture of me instead of, like, putting you guys back on for my boring Wendy stuff. Tax write-offs and all that stuff. Thank you. Thank you. And we have straws. We have straws. Yes. All right. I have a Coke. I don't have space for the Coke.
I have one with cup holder.
You what?
I have one with cup holder.
Okay. That one hasn't been uploaded yet.
No, I wanna watch it. I wanna watch it from like a camera.
buddy. Mommy's sorting bites. Buddy. Yes, mommy is stealing your veggies because otherwise you will throw them in the back of the trailblazer because you have a preference for not having veggies right now. Alright, Izzy, this one, well, the torn up one is your brother's. So go ahead and give him a piece of the fizz. When they change the style of how they wrap their burgers. Never made a lot of people from the van or anyway.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome, baby. I know I'm supposed to eat salads all the time and not eat beef. I'm a beef and potatoes kind of person. Hurry up and time out. We do fast food sometimes.
Like today.